since we have Tyndall Air Force Base nearby, we have these little fighter jets going by too.